You need to hear this if you're a political junkie. The 2024 election is shaping up to be one of the most exciting and unpredictable races in recent history. Kamala Harris is shaking up the 2024 election. Her dynamic presence and compelling speeches are capturing the attention of voters across the nation. With 90% of Democrats rallying behind her, Kamala Harris is the presumptive nominee for the Democratic Party. Her ability to unite such a diverse group of supporters is truly remarkable. After President Biden's decision not to seek re-election, Harris swiftly emerged as the frontrunner. Her experience as vice president has positioned her as a strong candidate. Endorsements from Biden and other prominent Democrats have catapulted her campaign into high gear. These endorsements are not just symbolic. They bring in crucial support and resources. In just a few weeks, she's already held rallies in key swing states like Wisconsin and garnered massive support. Her campaign strategy is focused and relentless. Public opinion is buzzing, showing a majority of Democrats back her candidacy. Polls indicate that her support is not just strong, but also growing. But it's not all smooth sailing. Republicans, led by former President Trump, are gearing up for a fierce contest. Attack ads and heated debates are already in full swing. The next few months will be crucial as Harris works to unify her party and lay out her vision for America. Her ability to articulate a clear and compelling vision will be key. Stay tuned. The 2024 election just got a whole lot more interesting. With so many twists and turns ahead, it's a race you won't want to miss. In this chapter, we will discuss the big name donors who have supported Kamala Harris. These influential figures have played a significant role in her campaign, providing the necessary funds to propel her forward in the race. Kamala Harris's campaign has attracted some of the most influential names in politics and business. From tech moguls in Silicon Valley to Hollywood elites, her donor list reads like a who's who of American power players. These contributions are not just financial. They signify a broader endorsement of her vision and policies. One of the most notable donors is Loreen Powell Jobs, the philanthropist and widow of Apple co-founder Steve Jobs. Her substantial donations have bolstered Harris's outreach efforts, particularly in tech-savvy regions. Hollywood heavyweights like Steven Spielberg and Shonda Rhimes have also thrown their weight behind Harris, organizing high-profile fundraisers that have generated millions. These events not only bring in money, but also media attention, amplifying Harris's message to a broader audience. From the business world, figures like Salesforce CEO Mark Benioff have shown their support, aligning with Harris's focus on innovation and economic growth. Their contributions ensure that her campaign has the resources to compete on a national scale. But it's not just about the money. These endorsements signal a wider acceptance of Harris's platform among influential circles, helping to sway undecided voters and solidify her standing within the Democratic Party. As the campaign progresses, the backing of these big name donors will be crucial in maintaining momentum and countering the substantial war chest of her Republican opponents. The race is heating up, and with such powerful allies, Kamala Harris is well positioned to make a significant impact. Stay tuned for more insights into the key players and strategies shaping the 2024 election. the stakes are high, and every move counts in this thrilling political battle. In this chapter, we will highlight the prominent individuals and organizations who have endorsed Kamala Harris. Their endorsements have added significant weight to her candidacy, showcasing the broad support she has garnered. Kamala Harris's campaign has been bolstered by a diverse array of endorsements from influential figures across various sectors. These endorsements are more than just symbolic. They reflect a deep alignment with her vision and policies. Among the most notable endorsements is that of former President Barack Obama. His support not only lends enormous credibility, but also energizes the Democratic base. Obama's endorsement signals to many that Harris is the candidate who can continue the progress made during his administration. Another key endorsement comes from civil rights icon and Congressman John Lewis. Before his passing, Lewis's endorsement of Harris was a powerful testament to her commitment to justice and equality. His legacy continues to inspire voters who seek a leader with a strong moral compass. Labor unions, too, have shown significant support for Harris. The American Federation of Teachers and the Service Employees International Union have both endorsed her, recognizing her dedication to workers' rights and fair wages. These endorsements mobilize a crucial segment of the electorate, ensuring that Harris's message resonates with working class voters. Environmental groups like the Sierra Club have also thrown their weight behind Harris, praising her comprehensive climate action plan. Their endorsement highlights her commitment to tackling climate change and protecting natural resources, appealing to environmentally conscious voters. In the tech world, Harris has received endorsements from influential figures like former Google CEO Eric Schmidt. His support underscores her appeal to the tech community and her focus on innovation and future forward policies. These endorsements are not just about adding names to a list. They represent a coalition of support that spans across different demographics and ideologies, strengthening Harris's position as a unifying candidate. As we move closer to the election, the impact of these endorsements will become increasingly evident. They not only validate Harris's candidacy, but also mobilize key voter blocks, making her a formidable contender in the race for the White House. Stay tuned as we continue to explore the dynamics and strategies that will shape the outcome of the 2024 election. The road ahead is challenging, but with such powerful endorsements, Kamala Harris is poised to make history.